We are joined now by the co-owners of the Celtics, Wick Grousbeck, Steve Pagliuca. How are you guys feeling right now?
Duke, we are walking on air. We got a little bit wet in there. There was a water celebration in the locker room. Ime got doused when he tried to address the team. Seriously, they're like, the hell with that. Water everywhere. It's the spirit in there is unbelievable.
Steve, how are you feeling?
I feel great. Marcus got to get me a new jacket. I got the shrapnel. I was in the wrong place at the wrong time.
This team, I mean, look, when they were back in December, when you guys were 21 and 23 or whatever it was, early January, did you think you'd be here in this spot?
We hoped. We dream. You know, every year we are trying to put out a team that can be here, but it only happens every now and then. We got to seize this moment. They earned it. Okay, this is no fluke. They fought. And since just January 1st, probably been statistically the best, one of the best teams in the league. But this was a battle against the Heat. We had to match their intensity. We managed to do it. We just barely got by them. We respect them, but here we go.
Steve, you and I have spoken before about, you know, not wanting to trade Marcus. There was a lot of noise at the trade deadline and a lot of pressure that, you know, it's time to break up Jason and Jalen. It's time to trade Marcus. You guys stuck to the plan. Why did you?
Because these guys are great players, and we were going to really stick with them through thick and thin. And we basically lost some games because we weren't shooting well. That happens to every NBA team. So you don't break a team up, such a great group of players. And the addition of Derek White obviously helped as well. But just a fantastic job. And we never thought about trading Marcus or any of those guys. You know,
Noise, but it wasn't coming from us.
Wasn't coming from us. Hey, how about Ime Udoka? I mean, he's done a fabulous job in this postseason. This is maybe the best head coach in the NBA. It's Spoelstra.
Listen, I think that Ime should be, you know, on the very, very short list for, you know, certainly for rookie coaches coming in, rookie head coaches. But we've loved him since the minute we met him last summer. We wanted to hire him. We did.
Why, glad he
came.
What did you love about him?
Authenticity, intensity.
His discipline, his experience.
Connection with the players and his intellect. I mean, he's a superstar.
He just has a quiet leadership way about him. It's all about the players and not about him. And they trust him, and they just yelled underneath his leadership, so it's fantastic.
How about your first year of president of basketball operations? I mean, he's done an unbelievable job, Brad Stevens.
Yeah, I mean, we're so happy we've been happy with the whole 20 years. You know, Danny put a lot of pieces together. Now Brad's built on that, and they work as a team. You know, we work as a team. Yep. The whole Celtics team thing is for real, and that's why we're here.
Does this team have title number 18 in them?
Well, we have that aspiration. We got to go prove it. We got to go do it one game at a time, man.
You got to stop a lot of threes.
You do have to stop a lot of
threes.
Three
mania.
But you guys, when you hit your three, you guys can shoot the three with anybody.
Listen, we're just thrilled to be here, and then we're going to be thrilled to be out there Thursday night. We're road warriors, and they've proven that. We're going to have to prove it again.
You know, they've won three world championships since 2015. They're healthy again. I mean, what do you think how this series is going to go?
I remember saying about the Lakers in 08, I think the Celtics at the time were 9-1 or 8-1 against the Lakers. And of course, I wasn't involved. But here we are. We've played the Warriors relatively tough over the last 7 or 8 years. Yeah. But they've won three world championships. Well,
they're a great team.
We're going to be underdogs, and we'll go beat them up.
Yeah, we're going to have to play our best to beat this team. And I think these guys have it in them, but we're going to play our very best.
Steve Pagliuca, Wick Grousbeck.
Thanks, Duke.
Congratulations.
Thanks, man. Cheers.
Hey, get to talk to the ownership after a win like this. A fabulous night, no question about it. They're right. The Celtics earned this. I mean, this Miami Heat team is really, really a good team. They're a number one seed for a reason.